We know that if it were not for God, we would not have this gift today. So please give all praise and honor and hand claps right now where you sit to God. Speaking of God, we got two of our poets that's about to come up here and to tell you how good God is. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Poet All-Stars Inner Soul and Chi Chi. Let's do it.
I open my eyes and I see the ceiling. I feel my heart beating, there's no machine, so I'm doing the breathing. I move my feet, my legs, my hips, my thighs, my arms, my back, my body begins to rise. God's good to me. I'm not paralyzed. I look to the left and who do I see? My husband snoring, but he's alive with me.
Come on.
I don't have to turn on the TV to see the weather's gonna be. God woke up my whole household, so it's a sunny day for me. Can you keep up with this? It's not even six. How many blessings did I just get? I turn on the faucet and what comes through? I can brush my teeth, wash my face, and take a shower too. But hold up, wait, the blessings don't stop there. I'm gonna go back to my room, put on some clean clothes, and comb and brush my hair. These things may be simple in your view, but you should be grateful for every blessing that the Creator gives to you. Can you keep up with this? Can you count how many blessings I get? Because I haven't even told you about breakfast yet.
Come on. Who are we? Come on, Chi Chi.
Even though my heart is heavy, I'm no longer full. I find joy in my Savior. Wanting my Savior as a source of peace, I sit. I find joy in my Savior. My Savior is my strength in need. Only He can give me my deed.
That's right.
Here's my deed. Love, peace, and joy, which I find in my Savior.
Give it up, y'all. Give it up. Give it up. Give it up. Who are we? Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to bring on our next group of poets.